Well, the U.S. Women's Open brought to a grinding halt today by all those thunderstorms.
But when it comes to business, sales are strong. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin with how merchandise is just flying off the shelves.
Play was called at 2:29 this afternoon after flashes of lightning and thunder took over the Oakmont course, and people started running for the buses.
As calls went out for more buses to pick up lots packed with people, others crowded under awnings or into hospitality tents, of which there are fewer than the men's open 3 years ago. Just six this year compared to 100 in 2007. But the director of merchandise for this open says sales here are good.
Surprisingly, I think with the economy being down, I think people are coming, and we've had a good response so far, I think, both in ticket sales and merchandise. And as you can see with the crowd that we have in here right now, I think things are going very well.
Biggest sellers, hats, hats, and more hats.
Because my husband's always after me about getting something to cover up my face.
Well, you needed one the last couple of days.
Absolutely, absolutely. This is more comfortable than a visor.
Butt says of the people who come to the open each day, about 16% buy.
For example, if we have 20,000 people here, we would hope that, you know, if we'd get 16% of that would come in here and buy something. And our average buy is usually, you know, anywhere from $50 to $55 per person when they come in.
Carol Kunzman is the head of volunteers at the merchandise tent, and they are 200 strong.
And they had to go through a day of training to learn how to do the cash registers. And if they didn't have time to do that, I taught them when they came in.
They sent me inside, air conditioning. What a beautiful thing.
And you do know how to work the cash register?
I pretend to.
And that merchandise tent that was such a shelter from the heat became a shelter from the storm here at Oakmont at the 65th U.S. Women's Open. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.